Welcome back to Mafia 3, guys. We're just gonna keep going. Going through the next mission. Driving mode? Simulated driving. Alright. I don't even know what to say while we're like driving through missions and stuff. Am I allowed to have the radio on YouTube? I don't know. I'm just gonna turn it off, dude. Whoa! Damn, sorry about your Cadillac, man. It was bad. This is not even the street I'm supposed to turn. Yeah, look at the coppers. I have no idea what to talk about right now. These are the scenes where it's gonna get boring. Maybe I'll just skip through the driving parts, I don't know. Probably will though. See you guys when I get there. Alright, well I finally made it here. It only took like a whole minute or two. I don't know. Whoa. That's just security. This car is always farting, man. Gotta stop. Right on the line, right? Right on the line. Perfect. Alright. See what this guy says.
The fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
Fuck, dude.
See Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or there'll be hell to pay, you hear?
What a fucking asshole.
Ho, ho, ho! Lincoln Clay! Christ, man, get a look at you!
Georgie!
Those gook shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn, but that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops. And Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it was worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes. Smoke?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sal. He's in the back.
That he thought I was gonna, like, steal her purse or something? What a fucking bitch. Damn, fancy ass house, dude.
I should have wore something else.
Hey, these squares have a problem with your threads. You can take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass. Nice thing about having fuck you money.
Olivia, I hate to cut this short, darling, but I've got a meeting coming up. Remy, a pleasure as always, sir. Two more glasses. Lincoln, good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about. Come on, Lincoln, sit down.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army? Marines?
Regular Army at first, and then I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case. God damn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough for me. Look, I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
Christ, that guy's an asshole. Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since. Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yes, sir. Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be $6-7 million in there, easy.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Vito's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us the combination to the vault. Have you had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, oh shit, this is like the mission that we were in.
His old man in on this, and they're gonna need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about. Now, safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. God damn, I'd take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all. Always have.
Oh, hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? For all of us.
What'd you have in mind?
I want you to know I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that kind
of stuff. I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
Damn.
I can't do that.
What?
Well, look here. If you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano. I can't do that to him.
Damn, well, shit, son.
I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal, which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
What do you really want here? That we'd kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the VC? I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam.
Someone like that you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction and get the fuck out of their way.
Oh, shit. I think it was a badass then. Are we back in here?
Can't see a goddamn thing.
Need to find out. Stay cool. We'll get through this.
Fuckers.
Use interview to track enemies you've already seen.
Taking cover.
Shit. I was like reloading. Poke your head out. Poke your head out. Come on now.
How about some help over here?
I got him. Regroup with Georgie. Yeah. Hey, what the fuck? Okay. I'm gonna grab that health pack real quick.
Out there, Malice. What took you guys so long?
Oh, I already grabbed it, I guess. Hold up, let me get some of this ammo. Never mind, I'm full. Shut up.
Alright, well, once you squared away up here, we start dropping it down.
Well, make it quick.
Oh, shit.
Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
I gotta stop reloading this gun so much. up with the centering and Who else wants some of these?
We gonna be rich, Lincoln! Rich!
Yeah, still alive. No survivors.
Stay focused on what you're doing.
Stop and cover. Okay. How do I do like a corner turn? Oh shit.
Lock this place down!
Shit.
Get this asshole off me!
Got him! Suspect on the move!
We gotta fight him!
He's right there!
Stop! Oh. Look like a hurt. Ooh.
Got eyes on him! Give me a hand!
Easy. That it? Is that everybody? Hold up, I gotta take care of these guys. These guys are not allowed to live. No survivors. Come on now, dude. How do I miss that shot? I can't. Anybody else alive here? You guys alive? No survivors. Help me up, he says. I'll help you up. Where you at, though?
Help me
out. Oh, they're probably on the other side of the wall. Alright, let's get back. Oh! Trench, thank you. Perfect, it has ammo and everything.
God damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Yeah, Jordy, tell him.
These bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I put on all
what the fuck? They're gonna blow us up!
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be?
What a fucking oh shit! Run, Lincoln! Oh fuck! Man, why would we just stand? Oh shit! Okay, it fell down. Damn. And nothing can take Lincoln down. Look at him. Everybody good? 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm trying. Danny's leg is
oh shit, dude.
No one really knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke. But he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before. But Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
That's the same drill we were using.
Alright, you're a penetrator, alright.
Hey! Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy.
Oh.
You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
God, she wanted to be here, but... I ain't remember how old I was.
Oh.
Damn, you piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. So bad.
You already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars because we can't roll up in that beat-up piece of shit outside.
Oh, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater?
Uh-oh.
Just saying, there better rides out there.
Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I dropped the custom 358 and a four shipped out.
That's right.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in her. Maybe you should tell him about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Uh-oh.
Hell, man, leave me out of this.
What, you fucking fuck, dude?
Nah, it ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bass in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat. Every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit. Hey, you, funny man.
Damn.
You fucking help.
Like hell I am. Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, this is new.
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
Oh, all right, Cathlin. We hear you.
Irish chess food.
Danny and Ellis, you're going to use the drills to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I are worried about the boat. See, Georgie's old man flipped the guard at the reserve, giving you his truck.
Between that and the uniforms, ain't no one going to give us a second look. Come on. Let's get moving. Still got to swing by Skeletas and finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit.
Hey, you cleaning it.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out smuggling moonshine, so he knew about the canals underneath the city. And that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out? Fine. But leave your son out of it.
Yeah. Your son died?
It's his fault. Danny died.
What? Yeah.
Is everyone in?
Yeah.
We need to go.
We're all here. Go. Hold it.
God, whoa!
Fuck, poor guys, we need to get the fuck out of here!
Run.
Motherfuck! Cops are cutting off our escape route!
Oh shit, what the fuck?
This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Dude, how do you freaking drive this boat? It's all retarded.
No, that fucking hurt.
What the fuck? Alright, there we go. Man, this game looks so cool though. It looks nice. I gotta say. Shit, man, there's so many cops.
You back to wherever you came from. Probably your mother's asshole.
Woo! Oh, fuck.
Keep shaking, motherfuckers.
Man, these guys are mean.
Keep going. Don't slow down.
I ain't slowing down. You guys just keep shooting.
Let's see what you got, motherfuckers.
Oh, shit, what the fuck?
Watch what you do.
What the fuck, dude?
Fuck.
Oh, what the fuck? How do I get out?
God damn, take it easy. Fuck, man.
No, dude, am I stuck?
How the fuck you learn to drive a boat? Fuck you, you goddamn cocksucking rat.
Oh, shit, I'm just backing up. What the fuck?
Fuck, man, fuck.
Come on. Come on. I'm out. Oh, shit, the boat's on fire. No. Man. Alright, let's do this again. Well, what happened?
None of this makes any sense. That can't be how it happened.
What? Shit, did I fuck it up, dude? Oh, shit. Well, that's cool. If you, like, mess up a mission, like, comes up. Restart checkpoint. Let's go. Man, I'm gonna have to cut through these cutscenes, man.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
All right, let's do this. Now I know that, like, he breaks off right there. Like, I didn't know that. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck is this boat, man? Fucking sucks. Can't even turn it, dude. Man, his music. Woo! Yeah, I didn't know that. Figured out on my own, okay? Alright, I'm gonna turn here, cause like, that's just coming up. Oh my god, dude, this freaking... Oh, sucks. Dick. Shoot him up, boys. Damn, look how fucked up this boat is. Holy shit. Damn, look at that big ass hole. Is that a hole? There's a spot. There's where I fucked up.
I see you, you cocksucker.
Damn, it's still on our ass. We're almost there. Let's go. What the fuck? Woo! Easy. Easiest mission of my life.
Everybody all right?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
Oh, I'm glad we're breathing and all, but what the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas.
That sucks. That guy's legs fucked up. I was gonna get up there.
Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shit.
Okay, I see. Damn, that looks gross, dude. Oh. How did they even get him out, dude?
Okay, give me a hand. Come on. We got you.
Now, I wonder how the game audio's been, like, right, I don't even know.
Yeah, I hit a payphone.
I'll turn it down a little bit.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand, I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up.
Hey, he's gonna carry him? What fast food,
hey,
dude?
Don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
And they're gonna say he's drunk and he has a freaking hole in his leg? Like, how the fuck? People are not gonna believe that, dude. Man, these loading scenes, man, I gotta cut these. Oh, this one actually loaded pretty quick. Hey! Alright.
Look at the titties on her.
Oh!
Darling, you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down.
No action to get a look.
Ornie has Danny, man. Shut up.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Fucking dinosaur here, what the hell? What the fuck?
Stop.
Yeah. I wonder if this game shows any nudity, because I might have to, like, censor it out or something.
Hey, man. Get off the
I don't
phone.
Even know how to do that.
Right fucking now.
Hey, my time is just as precious as yours.
Shut up, boo.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie both.
We will.
Get to the car. Sounds easy enough.
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the local grocery store.
God bless you, old man.
That little Caesars.
Let's go.
Damn, dude. Where in the world do people even celebrate this thing, dude? I want to go into one of these parties. You know what I mean? Deep Dive Bar and Lounge. Is that where we're going?
Cut through the bar, Lincoln.
Cocksucking cops tell me the party's over. I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over.
And all these people are just mad. Uh-oh.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news.
What the fuck, dude? These random guys on the floor, what the hell? Uh-oh. I'm just gonna, like, try to avoid them as much as I can. Oh. They know what we look like. I should left no survivors. But then again, how do I get to the other side of the people?
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
Yeah, there's cops over there. Hopefully they don't notice. Oh, yeah, they're not gonna notice. They're busy beating up some random people. Shut up, man.
You gotta leave your drunk ass in a ditch.
Do not fucking move.
Talking to me? No, there's no way. Excuse me. Shit, dude. There's that dinosaur head.
What are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine. All right, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them.
Brave ass.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone.
Oh, shit.
You got a friend, Jesus.
Amen. All right, let's go.
Hey! Over here!
What the fuck, dude?
Available unit. Suspicious individual.
Fuck this, I'm out! Red police zone, zero police zone. Red police zone, hide.
Good. Officers right. Investigating.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
All units in vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units.
What, I can't jump over these walls, dude?
Clumsy fool!
Why not?
Attention all units, there's been a homicide in a French ward.
Oh shit.
Described as a Negro male. Response requested.
Fuck that, I'm going this way. Oh shit. Cop outside. I'm gonna wait till like he turns around. They're coming after me, dude. Bucket, man, bucket, 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 bucket.
Responding unit.
Wait till they don't see.
Contact with suspect lost.
I'm gonna put away this weapon. Just in case they see me around. Some of you tell if you're in the blue police zone. Use zone in the minimap. You still to avoid police. Okay. But I'm already. Sneaky, sneaky around here. Go this way. What the fuck? I can't go this way. Shut up, lady. Oh shit, I'm in a graveyard. What the fuck? These two random people are just making out. Hey.
My fault.
Stop it. Graveyard.
Sorry.
Thank you. Thank you. There you go again. What the?
Out of the way.
Stop it.
Hey, you need glasses?
Gun. You need to stop making out in the graveyard. What the hell's your deal? There you go again. What the fuck, dude? Man. Alright. Shit, are those cops? There's a couple of them.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Well, I lost them. They got that going for me. Hopefully that guy doesn't see me over there, dude. Okay. And I'm out of there, boy. Book it. Oh, I made it.
Where's Georgie?
We got separated. Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house.
Oh shit, Georgie's gone? Fuck, dude.
Responding you did investigate it.
Man. Out of the way, man. Oh, there's a ramp. Jump it. Jump it. Woo! And... these cops. Dude, they're not even chasing me. Hey, I'm out. I'm free. Circle's right there, and I'm out of there.
Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
That was easy.
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what the fucking costs.
They go?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck.
We got a guy with a freaking bleeding leg in the back seat.
Six gun.
I fought the law, and the law can kiss my ass.
I fought the.
Where did we go? Law one. Objective. Find a friend in Jesus. Where am I supposed to go? Select an objective. Objective. Yeah. There's nothing here. Okay. I mean, I guess. Take me out, like, random. Fuck. Ugh. Whoa.
How much is it? A little over $2 million. Per split.
Oh shit.
Holy mother god.
What's everything you said?
Damn dude, rich as fuck. Three
hookers. Boy, ain't no right. Hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Cause two of them are for you.
Damn, dude.
I'm working in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me.
Look at this guy just fucking laying down on the money.
What I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom.
Damn, dude.
Real freedom.
Feels.
Ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Huh? Vouloir, c'est pouvoir, eh?
Vouloir, c'est pouvoir.
Well, well, well.
Hey, Georgie. Welcome back, Georgie.
Mind pouring one more of those.
A homie, what's his name, Sal? It'd
be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it? Listen, I got a guy outside. Y'all mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Go ahead, get your cut.
Whiskey, make you a man.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah.
Mm.
Why don't you get us something off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Yeah. You ain't got to tell me, boys.
Hey, what the fuck? Right. Something's going on, dude.
Something, Lincoln.
You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on.
Oh my god, this guy that sung it. Oh! What the fuck? Dude! What? No, dude! What? I thought we were friends! No, don't kill him! Oh my god! Dad!
Stupid fucking niggas.
Oh my god, dude. It's a black plane in the background. No, dude. What?
Sammy's. The whole place went
burnt.
Oh,
my God.
I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence?
Thought we were friends.
Or something else.
What the fuck, dude? Oh, shit. I'm still alive. I got shot in the head, though. What the fuck? He's alive? See him got shot in the head though. Oh, he's having like flashbacks and stuff. Never mind. Damn.
I was pulling Lincoln.
Am I allowed to have that song?
Woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano. Mm-hmm.
And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. Look. Enough of the dog and pony bullshit.
The fuck is this guy?
What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
Oh, shit, we killed him?
You're goddamn right I did.
Oh, what a badass. Who's that guy, though? Oh, shit. I'm all fucked up, dude. Oh, I just got shot on the side of the head. Okay. Oh, shit, I grew a beard. Lincoln, look at that beard, boy. Wow. What a beautiful ass man. Holy shit, dude. Yeah, I can walk on my own now. Now look at that scar.
So those the men you gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough.
It's enough if you say it's enough.
Well, that's not enough, Padre. Killed my family. Killed my dad, man.
I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
This is a one-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
They burned the place down. How are we gonna go back to Sammy's place?
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek. Not fight back. Problem is that don't work. Not in the real world.
Hell no. That don't work. Man, crazy. Holy shit, it's been 40 minutes. Damn. This mission took 40 minutes. Well, thanks guys for watching. I'm just gonna end it here for now.